Hi everyone, my name is Lee Wen Jun, who is a 16 years old student from SMJK Sam Tet. Today, I would like to share with you all on a fantastic book titled The Land of Story, The Wishing Spell. I just downloaded the PDF form of the book from the internet to the website www.qswb.com. This book consists of 224 pages and it costs around 45 ringgit. It was published by the Ritter Brown Company on July 17, 2020. I'm glad to know that this book was written by the famous author, Chris Coffer, who is a group winning at the Best Room for his role as Kerr Humor on Greed. This book is his first novel written in the series of The Land of Story. This story began when a year and 9 months after their father's tragic loss. Twins Alex and Cornerberry try to live the rest of their preteen days in adolescence while their mothers also try to balance work and life. On the twins' 12th birthday, their grandmother gives them an old bow. Alex later finds the bow mysteriously growing, humming, and strangely making objects disappear. Against Connor and wants to throw the boat away, Alex tests the boat and eventually reaches into it. Connor badges in to stop Alex from going into the boat, but Alex loses her balance and falls into the boat. Connor jumps in as well to go after Alex, but when Alex and Connor are magically transported inside their grandmother's fairy tale treasury, they are thrust into a world where all their fairy tale characters are extremely real. And there, they meet a human-like frog named Froggy. Froggy gives them a journey that tells of the wishing spell, a spell that can grant whatever wish the people want if the people have 8 items. To get back to their world, Alex and Connor must find the item that they need to complete the wishing spell. They go adventuring to find the 8 items needed, which are scattered within the fairy tale land, meeting a whole cohort of fairy tale characters such as Snow White, Cinderella, Rapunzel, and others. As they are required to collect a range of fairy tale items to find their way home. When they manage to finally collect all the items, they are kidnapped by the evil queen and transported to the speaking kingdom. After a climactic sequence, the boat unfurls more twists, and the twins finally return to their world. I was eager to read this book, as it's written by Chris Coffer, who's portrayed the character Kerr Humor in this book. I find this book with a feeling down when it's begin with a rather sad combination of events. I am introduced to the death of the twins' father. I find that their old house has been sold and this struggle their mother, who is a nurse, to get by financially. However, once our main character enters the land of story, the story after that picked up amazingly. That's real. Her feel warm to this book character and their situation, as well as the song sensibility of an adult who hasn't forgotten the joys and terrors of childhood. Apart from that, I enjoyed the adventure fantasy genre story very much, and totally this book attracted my interest to read it. This book managed to transport me to another world, and I feel like anything is possible. Nevertheless, this book showed me that the characters are so one-dimensional. And because there are no other characters for a young reader to relate to, I felt uncomfortable with that takeaway. It is no doubt to say that the book uses language that is simple to understand, such as dialogue and action that are truly suitable for children to improve their imagination as well as thinking skill. This book taught me no matter how bad things we encounter, if we have the determination and confidence to overcome all the circumstances, then the road to success is not far away from us. It also offers me strong messages about how family members love and support one another despite their depth difference, and how those differences and special qualities helps the kids confront new situations. everything is connected in some way, and the common denominator in much of this connection is love. Love is the primary motive for most of the characters. The length of the story, The Wishing Spell, is a strong first word from a young author and will help everyone who is ready to surrender themselves to the winds of magical land with fanciful characters that still manage to be so very real and human. I highly recommend everyone to read this book and certainly bring you a fantasy's wonderful journey. Thank you.